I smell the good shit at nigga. Where my nephew? Where my motherfucking nephew at? That good shit. At the stove. Yeah, that nigga at the stove. Well, fuck, I guess I might as well go ahead and fill in for a little funny looking ass. Okay. I know he got his little show. What the show called, boy? 829 television? Yeah, I fill in for the boy. Yeah. You been talking about your Uncle Elroy? I might have been telling about your Uncle Elroy. Let him step on stage. I've been talking to that motherfucker, talking about getting our shit out. He will keep high. Infiltrate shit. I take over the nigga shit. That's why I know where his shit is. We need to talk to his brother talking about his shit. Come up, miss. Yeah. Uncle Elroy done went in there and snatched that shit up. Yeah, got a nigga in one time. I still want to know how a black boy got a white boy as motherfucking rat. Where the fuck you come from, nigga? I mean, how the hell you get in this house free? I was in the white motherfucking living room and your punk ass walked in here. How the fuck did your ass in here? You supposed to be renting some shit. They ain't even got his ass on deck. I don't know what the fuck wrong with this boy. Anyway. Okay, well, yeah. I'm gonna take over his shit. I sure am. Where the shit I was looking for, goddammit? I don't play no games here. Where the shit was? You bitches think I'm some type of nigga from New Jack City. Shit. Coldest thing in the motherfucking city, bitch. I'm trying to tell you. You know, Elroy. Always keep a bitch facing down. Real pimp get jiggy in here. Y'all, little nephew don't know nothing about no pimp shit. He trying to stay with this woman and all. I keep them all. Something for the bitch to keep in the place. Something for people to understand. Yeah. For the people to understand. Pimping going on in this motherfucker. When you see a nigga like me hit the scene, nigga, ain't no pimping distressed bitch. This is real pimping. Old school nigga. I ain't none of these 80s babies. I do my shit when you can choke a hoe and get away with it. Yeah. I ain't got my shit with me. I think the nigga stole my life. Where, man, I think the nigga tried to get me on the get back. Where the nigga like that? I was in here with the nigga earlier where they drank the shit. And little young ass boy drunk my shit. What from the shit? That nigga is in right here. Young boy tried to drink your hair or shit. I knew that nigga didn't have no motherfucking money. Petty ass. You take it from an old nigga. I'm gonna take from him right now, goddammit, motherfucker. I know you ain't coming back. I don't give a fuck. See me taking his shit, nigga. What he gonna do to your Uncle Elroy, nigga? My motherfucking shit, bro. Yeah. Get my shit and I can go. Cause I already know I heard the nigga coming out the back door. I don't want no motherfucking problem. 8-9 television, what? Let the white boy finish it. Your Uncle Elroy ready to bleed out of here. This motherfucker. This nigga here coming. I'm trying to tell you, this nigga coming.